No. It's just one. He's in the door. He's just gone in. We can get him. We can get him. Hurry the fuck up. He's inside. He's inside. Pull out the Tommies. Just trap him inside. This was a dummy base. Nice. That's why I didn't want to rush in. I figured he might have a shoddy. Should I say, yeah, we're seeing that? I guess I can take it just so that nobody else gets it.
I just wanna wait for it to spawn.
I'm just gonna throw it in the bush in the compound, let it spawn there. Yeah, that was nice. This fucking thing got, this guy died with the stress. I almost want to type in chat, one more explosion, please.
Oh, shit!
Holy fuck! Get out of the wood. Do you want to head that way after we kill this prick of a bear? Off. Person only made it two doors in and then stopped. Say you fucked.
Know where they were at now.
Could explosive round the bitch.
Oh shit!
He's still here. Yeah, he's on top of the house. Yeah, he's gotta be on top. Yep. Threat valiant effort, hit mighty balls. Really cool.
Calm the fuck down there, Starsky. You never warn me when you shoot. Yeah, you still fucking shoot all the time. Give me that fucking shit.
We'll know if the third door's blown in.
We keep hearing the sounds of raiding, so we keep coming to visit, but apparently you guys haven't taken care of them. So we'll leave it be. We're keeping his skull though.
We should go over there and show him what a real raider setup's like. Just completely level it.
Be a highlight reel right there. Let's do this.
Let's have a good old-fashioned hatchet fight, boys.
Oh god. Am I being tag team right now?
Nah.
Oh, not the double tag team. I've seen this move in WWE.
Double tag team.
Oh god, my ass.
Oh. Thank you for the scar, my friend. Skull for you, my child. Man, the base looks even more menacing. It looks like I threw up another layer of, like, external honeycomb. It's so stupidly big looking now. Oh my god. Yeah, you seeing that? Yeah, it was stupidly big now. I don't know, is that the base that I had already destroyed? The door opening it? Is that the guy that we just moved in with us? Yesterday that we were shooting at? Oh, let me come and escape. Maybe he needs to be evicted. What is that? There's a dick right beside it. I'm gonna run right into it. I'm running across the dick first. This is one hell of a base design, I'll tell you that. Looks like this needs to be burned down before it gets too reckless. Good old Bertram. I'm running over to that big ass foundation and burning it down. Took out wildebeest. Holy shit, I'm about to starve them. I have one health. Hurry up, little scringe crap. Once, oh, I just dropped. I'm down by the foundations down there. I'm probably not gonna get up either. I'm starving to death. Whatever. I was watching fire, Kyle. I was burning things. I got excited with flames. And all of a sudden, the screen started to go red. And I was like, oh, I must be burning myself. I realized it wasn't my burning myself. I was just an African child. I'm gathering my skull off my own dead body. Yeah, I'm going to. I have evil edgy skull in my hopper. I'm keeping it as a pet. What are you saying?
Just one jump for friends.
Burning shit.
Hello, my weasel. I am on my...
Hello, Dr. Smilefriend.
Have yourself a good day.
Who is that? Is it evil? Good. Maybe you see the flames happen over where I am. There's a flamethrower that noob space that just moved in over here. Still got a wooden door, set it on fire real quick, see what's happening. Just leave him be. What? Give him at least a light? Trail of flames from where I started to where I am now. Fired a sleeping bag on my way out. We're golden. Eviction notice has been sent. Thanks for gathering me up that little bit of loot while you were on. I'm a wireless prick and I know it. PepperRidge Farms sign on. Did you turn the PepperRidge Farms sign on? Someone must have came over here this morning and turned them on. Did you? Where you at? You're far away, aren't you? Beautiful. Through his door. Yeah. You should thank them. Like, thank you for letting us have an easy raid, boys. I just saw your heavy feet, and I was like, man, your character got fat all of a sudden. I turned to the left, and there's a bear right behind you. Yeah, like, heading right towards me, like, some kind of a fucking psycho bear. You had to collect the skulls, man. The Pokemon, you gotta catch them all.